You just have to do what you're trained to do.
Yeah, some of it was ugly.
And a nurse from the Vietnam War looking back on her life and military service. And that's where we begin on ABC 57 News at 5:30. Good evening, I'm Brianne Pomerini.
And I'm Brian Conybeare. A welcome home today for 42 Vietnam vets getting a free trip to Washington, D.C. and the Vietnam Memorial.
ABC 57's Jess Arnold is on the trip too, and she has the story of the only female veteran going along.
I just enjoy doing it. It's relaxing.
She may look like your typical picture of an all-American grandmother, stitching love into every embroidery, putting out tea and cookies for guests, but Sheila O'Shaughnessy is also a Navy veteran.
I was a Navy nurse. The Navy was a great place to be. Flew me to Yokosuka, Japan. I worked the 3-to-11 shift in the emergency room or the clinic area. About twice a week we would get evacuations from Vietnam. They'd come like, you could get 15 at one time.
So what was it like when you saw that first major injury come through?
It's not fun. And you think, oh, it could be your brother, it could be your... I mean, I was dating my husband that whole time.
Whom she outranked for a little before he worked his way up.
His ship would go along the coast of Vietnam. They were shot at one time.
Oh my gosh.
But you just have to do what you're trained to do. Yeah, some of it was ugly, but you also felt you were going to be helping them. You know, they liked a smiling face.
She didn't plan to serve in one of the bloodiest wars in U.S. history.
I just happened to graduate during the Vietnam War. No, I had planned to be a nurse. I thought it sounded exciting.
Her life may not seem as exciting now, but when that crochet needle comes out, those memories have a chance to bloom again. Jess Arnold, ABC 57 News.